A total miracle. Montana Highway Patrol troopers say it began with this red pickup truck hauling a trailer full of lumber. The driver lost control of the trailer, spilling wood across both lanes of a busy interstate. Troopers say that started backing up traffic right when the mother, all five kids riding with her, came across the scene. She was heading eastbound. Investigators say not for long. Her SUV flipped through the median, crashing into the guardrail on an overpass. I spoke with a witness who tells me the family's dog was thrown from the vehicle. The rest remained inside, seatbelted in, and strapped into their car seats. Moments later, MHP, Bozeman City Police, Gallatin County Sheriff's deputies, and Bozeman City firefighters were on scene. As they closed off the highway, the mother, holding one of her children close, was rescued from the vehicle. Troopers say amazingly, all six of them suffered only minor injuries. As for the dog, troopers confirm someone found the dog nearby and the family was reunited with it. Investigators say they are investigating the incident as two separate crashes, from the overturned trailer to the driver of the pickup pulling it. In the end, they say it is miraculous that this didn't end any worse. In Bozeman, Cody Boyer, MTN News.